You're not Robin of Loxley anymore. You're Robin Hood.
You were a lord, but now you get to be a thief. And I'm going to show you how. Shoot me. Please.
You have to be a warrior.
Fast as you can! Faster!
What are you doing to my coat?
Okay.
When do I actually get to, you know, steal?
What else you got?
There's been whispers
of a thief.
I'm the law and order here. Any talk of the thief, bring it to me.
One thing keeps him in power. The money. We steal it.
Want to hit the treasury itself.
Set up a meeting. Everyone is with us.
This is our shot.
Here's the plan.
This is an inside job. You are a lord. Get close with the sheriff.
Who do you think the thief is?
Clearly he's well trained. Adaptable under fire.
You'll get him eventually.
Our plan is working. Now we see who bites. I remind them they're not the people, they're my subjects.
This is suicide.
Can't you see what you're doing? You inspire the people.
1,000 pounds for the man who brings me on!
We're all suspects now.
If we get caught, they will kill us all.
Really inspiring. Thanks.
You're not Robin of Loxley anymore. Robin Hood.
Hey, Vale here with an added bonus to this video. Now, just like me, I'm sure you love movies, and I've got some pretty interesting movie budget facts, if I do say so myself. Did you know that the movie Gravity was more expensive than the Indian Mars mission? Yes. Paranormal Activity cost less than $15,000 to make, but crossed over $193 million. The production of Disney's film Tangled was more expensive than Avatar's production. Best Picture Oscar winner Moonlight was made for only $1.5 million. There hasn't been a Best Picture winner with a budget that low since Rocky. Napoleon Dynamite had a budget of only $400,000, and John Heder was paid only $1,000 for his role as Napoleon. Pirates of the Caribbean on Stranger Tides officially holds the record for the most expensive movie ever made, with a budget of $378.5 million. Okay, so if you want to watch more videos like this, hit the subscribe button and ring the notification bell so you receive the videos the moment they are online. Bye-bye!